Hey you guys, good morning. So I'm here in the hospital. I've been here actually since yesterday morning at around 10 a.m. for the prep for my procedure. I've had two procedures done, which is hysteroscopic myomectomy as well as the lip procedure. So I don't know how long it took, but again, I was here at 10 a.m. They prepped me, and then we went to the OR at around 2 p.m. And since I was on a general anesthesia, I woke up around 5-ish. So I don't have the full details of what had happened as yet because I haven't met the doctor after the
For those of you who doesn't know what lip procedure is, it's basically a loop electrosurgical excision. It's a procedure or a treatment that prevent the cancer cells in the cervix to spread. It's a small, they use a small electrical wire loop, something like that, to remove the abnormal cells in the cervix, basically burning and then removing, extracting the cancer cells in your cervix. So in order for it not to spread anymore. So that's what they have done to me yesterday, apart from the myomectomy. So yeah, that's about it. And I'll wait for the doctor's round today and get the whole view of the procedure and what would be the next treatment for me. And hopefully everything will be everything will turn out to be fine. And I think a close monitoring would be sufficient. And I'm hoping that this will end in here.
So today I'm gonna meet the doctor. She'll be having her rounds, so I could ask everything on what had happened yesterday, what she thinks would be my case, and how things will be from today. And that's it for now. I'm kind of bored actually. I couldn't sleep last night because of the pain, as well as probably because I'm not on my own bed. And it just gives me chills. So I'm gonna show you my room. It's kind of fancy, but it's just a normal room here, and it's not even a suite as yet. But it's here it is. So that's the washroom over there. And there's a sink. That's the entrance of the room, basically. Yeah. And I have my own TV. And here's my view. And yeah, that's basically my room here. Here's where I'm staying. Until everything is done and until I'm discharged. So yeah, the nurse just came by to give me another cocktail. See? It's a pain reliever actually, because I'm still having terrible pain. So they basically give this to me every 6 hours. So I'll speak to you later and see what happens with the doctor. Ciao.